My name is Analea, and I'm the Coordinator of Scholarships and University Relations at the NRF Foundation. As the next generation scholarship application quickly approaches, we want to make sure you have everything you need to put together a great application. Today, I'll be sharing some tips and pieces of advice on putting together your personal brand video. As we all know, all of our circumstances and environments have recently changed. And if you haven't put together your personal brand video yet, you may be wondering how to make yourself stand out in your new and perhaps limited environments. In scoring your videos, judges will be looking for a couple of key things. First, they'll be looking for your video to provide insight into your passion and career goals in a creative way. Think about how you can use images you've collected during school, at a job, past clips of yourself, animations, or other types of content to tell your story. The judges will also be looking for good storytelling to convey your interests and experiences. We ask that you be in front of the camera for 30 seconds, like this, but think about how else you can tie your video together in one cohesive story. It'll also be important that the judges can hear you and see you well. Make sure your audio and your video are as clear as possible. If you're looking for inspiration, do a quick YouTube search for Next Generation Scholarship Personal Brand Video, and you'll find lots of examples. You can use anything to film, a laptop, a camera, or even your phone like I did. Students typically use tools like iMovie, Windows Movie Maker, or Vimeo, and upload their videos to YouTube, Google Drive, or other shared platforms. Remember, judges aren't necessarily looking for the most professional videos. The goal of the personal brand video is to tell us who you are, what you're passionate about, and what direction you're heading in your career. Be yourself, and the rest will come across naturally. And remember, we're all in the same boat, including our judges. As always, if you have any questions, you can reach out to me directly at scholarships@nrf.com. We are here to help. Good luck.